They were, because it was a loud bang that they heard at about 4 o'clock this morning. I want you to take a look at this. Here's the house, and basically you can see right into the first floor where the van came ramming through it. Neighbors say that they could hear this bang from blocks and blocks away. Usually at 4 o'clock in the morning, residents in Hampton Beach say all is quiet on the streets of town. But on Friday, they got a rude awakening that neighbors could hear from several streets away.
Just sounded like this huge noise.
Authorities say a Chevy van crashed into this home on Q Street and Ashworth Avenue. That collision was after the van took out a fire hydrant right off the mooring.
Said he went to reach for something that fell. And when he went to reach, obviously so it hit the bottom of the house.
Police say the driver dropped his phone and took his eyes off the road. You can see the damage that followed. Only one person was in the home, Patrice Manley's elderly mother, who has lived in the house since the early 70s.
And I guess it woke up everybody in the neighborhood, the sound, the crash, yeah. So, and she's elderly, so it was tough. She's 91, so.
Luckily, no injuries in this accident, but police say the driver was cited for negligent operation of a motor vehicle. Patrice says the driver was remorseful after the crash.
Well, we all should pay attention, of course, but I've done the same thing. I've leaned down to reach for something and found, oh, gosh. And he was, you know, he was very shaken up, and he was concerned about my mother and that the house. So it's an accident.
And authorities have told the homeowner that she will be allowed to live in the house while the renovation process takes place. We're live in Hampton Beach. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.